What's going on YouTube? What's going on Raw Nation? Raw Athletics checking in. It's DDA. And today is Monday, March 23rd, I believe. And we're on our last week of bulk. Well, we've been done the bulk since last week, actually. This week is our PR week. And today we start with deadlifts. And I'm excited. I'm just going to vlog the whole workout for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Just got out of the shower. Yeah, so I'm gonna get ready, wait till Tina picks me up, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. You ready to hit some PRs today?
Yeah!
Just made it to the gym, setting up. What are you doing today?
Squats.
All right. So like I said earlier, guys, I'm gonna be doing some deadlifts. We're gonna go take my pre-workout. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm taking. So I'm gonna be doing two scoops of NeuroCore, one scoop of C4, one scoop of preset. Time to lift big weights now. Let's do this. Just took my pre-workout. I'm putting my headphones on. I'm gonna start warming up. I'm gonna show you guys every set that I do for my warm-up. Up until I do my first attempt. I'm gonna do it 3 attempts today. First one, I believe I'm gonna do 550, which is what I did last week. And then second set, I haven't decided yet. Third set, we'll just see how it goes. I have a little groin issue. That's why I haven't deadlifted for like a month prior to last week. So hopefully everything goes well. I'll see you guys in a bit. Check out my warm up.
What are you doing?
Stretching.
I can't really see the roller. So.
Tight lift. This is the one. It's a PVC pipe, so it's a little harder than the regular foam rolls. Just so I can like get in there. My vastus lateralis, so like one of my quad ends is really tight right now. So I'm just gonna take my sweet time, stretch, roll, so I can pull some big weights.
We're back. I believe this is warm-up set number 3. Now I'm just gonna go and do singles, alright? Check it out.
Same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow when it goes so
alright, hips are a little tight, so I'm gonna keep warming up, keep stretching, and we'll see how it goes. Alright, we're about to go to set number 1. Let's see how it goes.
Tap at your lungs, my lungs.
weakest thing.
How'd that feel? The belt was throwing you off?
Yeah.
Well, that's what happens, guys. When you've never used a belt for training and you do start using it, it's gonna feel a little weird. So make sure when you're training, you train with a belt. Like, from some part of the training at least. 205, one attempt. Depth was good. Good job. What are you going for the second one? 225? Y'all heard it first. Two plates.
Well, I almost fell.
Alright, guys. Last warm up set. Let's do it.
Moving like the speed of sound.
Not as fast as I wanted to be, but
yeah, eyes are bloodshot.
Huh?
Yeah, eyes are red.
Yeah, I don't know, my groin's feeling a little iffy, guys, so we'll see how it goes.
Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
What's going on, guys? Attempt number one, 550. I pulled this last week for one rep. It was a little slow at the bottom. My groin, Kevin, my groin was a little off, or it's still a little off right now, so we'll just see how it goes. Three attempts, first one's 550, so let's do this. I even took my sweats off.
I get it.
You know, it's all about business.
Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Up. Easy.
Let's go. That was a lot faster than last week. Let's get this bitch. Attempt number two. Got six splits on the bar for 585. First one came up fast, so hopefully this one goes up fast again. A bum groin, haven't deadlifted in a month, so let's see how it goes. Some 585, we're going for six bills right now.
Can't stop time. You keep blurring my mind. These faces undefined. These tracks left behind. You can't stay.
Last one. Kevin just bowled, what was it?
615.
I lost my voice because I was yelling. My boy did it. No hitch. Three white lights. I'm about to pull this bitch. 600. Right now. That shit was hard. That was three white fucking lights.
That's it. That's it.
All right, guys.
Huh?
Kevin, just try again for how much was that?
625. And you didn't get it, but listen, what did you get?
615.
615, no hits, 3 white lights. Good enough for 5 months bulk. 5 months, we don't even train powerlifting. 22, 21 years old. Anyways, that's it for this bulk. 2015, all done. We got our show coming up. We start prep in 2 weeks. He's in 1 week, he starts his prep. And then once that's done, we start our bulk again for next year. We're gonna focus more powerlifting a little bit for our next bulk, so watch out. 700 pounds is going up next time. Natty, we about to get this. Come here for a second.
Post-workout meal. Cause shit just got real. My dad, my Oreo, flexible dieting, on point. You're all gonna be there. She did the work today, as with a zing. I'm feeling good. You feeling good?
Yep.
Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this little footage. I think this is gonna be the second workout vlog that we've ever done. First one was Kevin's edition. I'm losing my voice, but anyways, it was a nice workout. I'm gonna have to have my meal, snack, whatever you wanna call it. And then we're back Wednesday. Wednesday's gonna be bench for me. What are you doing? She's gonna be doing deads. I'm feeling good, I'm gonna recover, and we're back in 2 days. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. Yeah, everybody say peace, Kevin. Say later. Kevin, say peace. Peace to our nation. Later.
Drapping all these girls, I've been making noise on all yo. If you want, I take it for a life. For that rap, I get them on my head. Well, I'm off my head, I'm rapping out, and it killed the bitches while I'm on the dawn of death. If you looking at it, I know I take sure I'm riding.